Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too.
Look at the lineups. Underway. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. They've scored!
Right from the first whistle, they've played with an energy that makes them good value for that early goal.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Oh, they've done well to take the lead there, but they can't let their opponents back in. Have to stay focused.
Fossen. Now the pass. Big chance! It's come loose. He's looking to get there first. He's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Scored inside the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead. And it's Boston. Played out to the right. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Gone a long way up and away. Goes direct to the front line. No, that's not the ball he wanted. To throw. Well played, he saw that coming. Vossen. Vossen shoots! It's in! With that goal comes comfort.
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart. This contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
And it's half-time here. A half of massive entertainment and excitement. A two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible.
Ladies and gentlemen, the players today are escorted by boys from the local team in this city.
Second half gets underway. Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, good interception. There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball.
Well, he needed to be much more precise, but that was very short on quality into the middle.
For a throw. Trying to get there. Passes it through. It's out of play for a goal kick. Where to from here? Goes wide. Now here's the through ball. Has a swing at it! It's a long pass towards the front. Promising cross.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box, and that speaks of little ambition.
Much on it, and that's the keeper's. Crosses into the box. It's broken loose. Looks like a good ball through. It's a promising ball. Vossen. Whipped in. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Minutes remaining now. Decent ball. In for a header! Delivery. No joy.
That is a payoff. Didn't really deal with the wide play. It was a lovely dribble down the flank, but really they've got to double up to try and stop that. And I think with the attempted goal too, they were a little fortunate.
From immediate danger. Tries a through ball. Good ball over the top. Whistle's gone and they've got themselves a free kick. the referee has shown him a yellow card. Well, some of them are letting their emotions get the better of them. They don't want to inflame this any further. And he's going to Rex. And that will be the final act. So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, I think when you score with your first effort and goal, there's a good chance that things are going to go your way for the rest of the game. And to be fair, they used the impetus it gave them to gain a level of control, and I think they went on and deserved to win.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.